Another piece of video. Ben loves baseball. I'm sure you've got caught in a pickle before. Okay, glad I made you laugh. This video is via Junior Gutierrez. Watch what happens as this one high school baseball player gets caught in a pickle.
That kid's in high school?
If we get a reaction out of JR too, you know that the video is good. So the batter was Junior Gutierrez. The base runner was Lorenzo Garcia. This is in Ferris, Texas. Ferris High School baseball. Have you ever, it's the obvious question, but have you seen anything like this? Have you gotten a rundown before?
I've seen major league players avoid a tag by going to the ground. I don't recall anybody ever doing it at home plate, but I've seen a guy in a rundown get to the base because he sort of went low and the fielder stumbled, couldn't get the glove down. Whatever, that was so crisp and clean and perfect and thoughtful. That was great. Can we see it again?
Yeah, let's see it one more time.
You gotta get this bunt down.
Yeah,
Junior.
He's really pushing. He stabbed at it. Yeah. Oh! He knew exactly what he was doing when he got caught. You think he's practiced that before?
I don't know.
Maybe, possibly.
He was ready for it. The catcher's like, I didn't tag. Yeah. Oh, man, that was a great play.
The best one I think I've seen was Willie Mays Hayes in Major League, where he goes over the catcher and then touches home plate. Obviously, I know it's a movie.
Yeah.
But either way, that's probably the best one I've ever seen.
I saw what I've seen a couple times, and what I saw, who did I see this week get irritated about? A good second baseman, Ian Kinsler. But I saw Ian Kinsler. I saw in either like 89 or 90 when the A's were great. Tony Phillips was playing second base. Tony Phillips is like my second favorite player ever. Tony Phillips playing second base for
and
Oakland.
Your first one is?
Mitchell Page. And so there's a soft line drive to second, which Phillips can catch. This was a game, I believe, either against the White Sox or the Angels. And Phillips starts to catch it, and then lets it drop in front of him, scoops it up, goes to second, and they go to first. So they get a double play out of a ball he could have caught in the air. And Kinsler this week against against the Angels, Albert Pujols hit a towering pop-up just beyond second base, just on the outfield grass with a runner on first base. And Pujols cannot run at all and didn't run. I might be wrong that it wasn't Pujols, but whoever did it hit it and didn't run.
So he let it drop.
And Kinsler could have let it drop. You go to second, you get the double play. You can't drop it on purpose in baseball, but you cannot catch it. And there's no infield fly because there's just one man on.
What's the difference?
Well, the umpires can call an intentional drop if you drop a ball to trick a runner.
That's stupid.
No, you got to be able to, because they don't know. They're tagging. You can't juggle it and screw around. So, but you don't have to catch it. Infield fly, obviously, would be if there were two men on. But this was, but he didn't. And Kinsler caught it, and then he looked and saw that the runner had not really, the runner was barely off first base. And I detected I've been thinking about this since I was 12, and I just blew an opportunity to make this incredibly heady play. But that was a great little play.
Great play. So again, the video is via Junior Gutierrez, so thank you very much.